that the Philippines would become Asia.
Wait. Start from soon. Stop it, sir. Ah.
He buys himself all this gear for hunting, you know, the cap, you know, the whistle and everything. So he goes out to the camp, I mean, to the fields, and watches, waits for ducks, you know. Then he sees a flock or a geese or whatever. Boom! He shoots. And one duck falls and fell into the farm, into a fenced-in farm. And he was climbing over the fence to retrieve it, and the owner of the farm came up and said, hey, you, get out of there. He said, you can't come into my property. He said, but you know, I shot a duck. That's my duck. That's not your duck, that's my duck. It's in my property. And he said, you know, he can't believe it. He said, that's my duck. I shot the duck. No. It's on my property. And then the guy says, the farmer tells him, okay, I'll make a deal with you. We'll have a contest. We'll kick each other's groin. And the one who gives out first loses. You know? And the loser and the winner gets a duck. And the Filipino says, well, okay. And so this guy says, okay, I kick your groin first. And the Filipino was thinking, okay. So he kicks him in the groin, and then the Filipino goes, ow, wow, really in pain. After 5 minutes of that, he says, now it's my turn, the Filipino says. And the farmer says, no, it's all right, you can have the duck. You like that one word? That's enough. The Filipino comes to the States, first time he comes here, but all he had in mind was to be able to
have a good time.
Have a good time, you know, really enjoy life. Huh? And so while he was walking down the avenue one day, an Indian approaches him, and the Indian tells him, you want to make love to an Indian maiden? And of course the Filipino lights up. Yeah, he says, now you come with me, you know, to do that we have to go to an Indian village, you know. So you have to follow me. So he goes to the Indian village with this Indian, and he says, but you know, to make love to an Indian, and when they reach the village, he saw several caves. Several caves, and he said, you know, before you can make love, you have to make the Indian love call. I'll show you how it's done. But just stay there, he tells the Philippine. Stay there, don't do anything, just watch me, okay? I'll show you how it's done. So he goes, ooh. The Indian goes before a cave, one of the caves. Ooh. And then from the cave comes an answer, ooh. And the Indian tells him, see, that means I can make love to her. He removes all his clothes and goes in there naked, you know. And meanwhile, the Filipino standing outside. After a few minutes, the guy comes out and tells him, see, I made love to that Indian maiden. I'll show you another one. Let's try this cave, see? Just stay there. And he goes, ooh, ooh. Removes all his clothes, goes in there naked. And the Filipino couldn't wait anymore, so the Filipino goes to the third cave and he goes, ooh, ooh. The next day, headlines. Naked Filipino run over by train.
Yeah!
My shiny bone!